Captain's Log, stardate October the 12th, 2019. We're not in Las Vegas anymore, are we? No, we're in Nashville, Tennessee. It is the Exit 111 Festival. It is Saturday night, second of three nights. Skinhead headlined last night, GNR tomorrow. We've got it tonight, and Ghosts have just been on, and Mastodon, and ZZ Top are on, Cheap Trick. It's big old face, like Download in England, but in Nashville. And it's freezing. It was 75 degrees yesterday. It's dropped 30 degrees overnight, and it rained. Skinhead got rained on. We're going to freeze to death up there. It's so cold. Oh, you see your breath in front of you. Anyway, who cares? It's a gig. See you after we come off.
So I can start it mid through that.
Eddie Trunk. Irish on English. It's cold out there. This is just to warm me up. High five.
Four promises, I'm changing guitar.
Okay, and we'll do jacket.
Right, let's do it.
Okay, let's go. We're going the right way.
Oh God, the back one.
Hello, Cleve.
Never great, we just walked out of there.
Officially, the coldest show we've ever done. I think it was 37 degrees. That's close to freezing. That's winter weather, you know. So it was great. We pulled it off. Fingers were ridiculous. We had these little warmers. These things are great. Obviously, didn't take a shirt off or my coat. I was like, just steam coming out of our mouths. But we done really well, considering we haven't done a show in 2 weeks. We didn't rehearse. Went straight on into it, you know. We've all been rehearsing at home and stuff, but crowd was good. Poor things, I felt sorry for them because they were freezing their asses off as well. But overall, amazing. So yes, we won. We done it.
Captain's Log, stardate, October the 13th, 3:05 a.m. That's how late it is. Just about thawed out. We came off stage at about 1. Actually, we came off at 1:15. Is a late one. It was officially the coldest gig we have ever done in 42 years. It was a fantastic gig under the circumstances. Very hard work in that kind of weather. Breath in front of you, fingers not working because they're too cold. Rick could hardly hold his sticks. But you know what? The crowd have been out there all day, so no bitching from the band. It's 8 minutes past 3 a.m. and guess what? I'm going to bed.